seems to be intensifying. Shortly after a U.S. military helicopter crashed on the roof of an abandoned hotel, fierce fighting was reported in the surrounding area. Police have expanded their cordon to include Auburn and have begun evacuating residents from the primarily industrial district.